We'll have the results of Week 7 on the video board. We turn to Section D, the men's 200 meter. Position 1, Michael Trost from the Tucker. Position 2, Kenny Harmon.